In this video, we are going to be looking at how to turn the mixed number 3 5/6 into an improper fraction using the linear method. So when we use the linear method, what we need to do is we need to take our whole number, which is 3 and boxed in purple, and then multiply that by 6, which is our denominator and boxed in green, and then add 5, which is our numerator and boxed in blue, just like that. So I know that 3 times 6 is 18, and then I need to do 18 plus 5, and that equals 23. So my new numerator is going to be 23, and when we do this process, our denominator does not change, so it's going to be over 6. So this lets me know that 3 5/6 is equivalent to 23 over 6. And 23 over 6 is our improper fraction.